do you think about my southern realm? I don't come here much anymore.
It's lovely.
I try to offer a comfortable home to the glorious dead. It helps them accept their fate and keeps them from wandering too far. So when a human wanders and doesn't return, I can't help but take it personally.
What am I doing here?
When Leonidas was alive, we can't have him...
Isn't everyone in Elysium already dead?
Elysium is a gift for the world.
Leonidas does...
Hermes told me why you're... But Leonidas...
What kind of deal?
Bring me the body of Leon...
You can do that?
I'm queen of the...
I want to see Phoebe again.
Help me protect Elysium from chaos and...
Even in paradise, people want my family dead. Is killing my grandfather worth bringing someone back to life? What are you doing out here?
There is something I wanted to ask you. Will you fish with me? This is nice.
There are so many things I want to talk about.
Talk then.
After everything you lost at Thermopylae, your man, your wife, your children, Sparta, in the end, was it worth it?
Who rules the Greek world right now?
Greeks.
Then my answer is yes.
Mother told me of our bloodline and our ancestors. Did you know?
Only what my mother told me. We were born from greatness. And we were destined for greatness. The world was divided in two. Those who wanted us dead, and those who would follow us to the gates of Hades.
I imagine the spear was in one piece when it was given to you.
My mother handed it to me when I was a boy. Said it came with a certain burden, but...
You were ready. So peaceful here.
I think I got the bite. Get a basket, quickly.
Grandfather, I...
You are here to kill me. In Sparta, we were trained to spot predators, long before they pounced.
I need Persephone's approval, but she sees you as a threat. If I don't take care of that threat...
Why not bring her the head of a greater threat?
Who's a greater threat than you? Actually, there is someone. A spy. I delivered him to Persephone as a bodyguard, but he's working against her from the inside.
I am only a threat to her soldiers on the battlefield. A spy threatens the heart of Elysium. Bring her his corpse, and she should be satisfied.
Thank you, Grandfather. We should go fishing more often. Bring Kyros alive, she can deal with the traitor herself. There he is.
Cassandra, what brings you here?
Family.
Onward!
Ella. Come on.
Kyros of Zarax? This isn't who I asked for.
He's a spy working for the Rebellion.
But you're the one who first brought him to me.
I didn't know his intentions.
I trusted you. Guards!
Persephone, listen to me. Hermes is right. Trouble's brewing in Elysium. Even though Leonidas is against you, you are much stronger than he is. But Kyros was an enemy you couldn't see. That made him far more dangerous to you and Elysium.
Defying me comes at a cost. Our deal is off. But for bringing me this vile deceiver, you may stay. Figure out that mysterious little staff of yours. This. I only turned this world into paradise to make it bearable. And then you arrived and made me blossom.
Please, just let me go.
If you truly wanted to leave, you'd have already done it. Or have you forgotten? I wonder if Aphrodite would still love you if she knew what a coward you were.
Having second thoughts, are you?
She's right. I am a coward. She gave me the chance to leave once. All I had to do was fight, and I couldn't. I'm sorry. I can't do this. It's too big.
Adonis, I want you to close your eyes and imagine Aphrodite. Don't let Persephone make you forget why you're fighting.
You're right. It's Persephone's greatest talent, making us forget the ones we love.
Keeps people from wanting to leave.
Let's remind them, shall we? At the base of the Palace of the Colossi, you'll find one of Hermes's inventions, stolen from his workshop. It's said to destroy everything it touches.
What are we destroying?
Atop the palace is where Persephone keeps her sleeping Colossi. Bring the device there and make sure they never wake again. The smoke will let every rebel camp in Elysium know the time to strike is now.
What are we waiting for?
Try not to kill anyone. Success without detection and death is sure to convert more non-believers to our cause.
Better stay hidden. Don't budge.
When we first met, I laughed when you said you wanted to escape Elysium.
And now?
I pity the god who stands in your way.
So what will you do?
I have some preparations to make before our final assault on Persephone's palace.
I meant when this is over.
I'm going to leave Elysium in the hands of the people. Then I'm going straight to Olybos, into the arms of my love.
Sounds like paradise.
You've been a good friend. I never expected to find one here. Come find me before we launch our attack.
The rebellion's almost ready to make its stand. I should check back with Hecate in case she's returned, and get some answers.